can't get the unit to fully fire over. I don't know if it's got bad gas or needs a carburetor cleaning kit, but I can't get it fully to fire. I can run it on ether for a few seconds before I stop, and then it goes out, so, but it's turning over.